Dexter ill, 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 ill today?
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lie down on the couch.
Well, what does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets
and Indians
and frontier psychiatrists?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of
20,000 girls
and milk
and rectangles.
To an optometrist,
a man with a golden eyeball
and tight new buttocks,
or juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Yes, some birds are funny when they